Hello everyone, today I will tell you how to block ads in your Google Chrome browser. That can be done by adding simple ad blocker extension in your Google Chrome. So let me tell you how to add ad blocker extension in your Google Chrome so that you can block your unnecessary ads while you are browsing. So just follow these steps which I am doing. Go to the settings. and click here. So extensions, click on the extensions where you can see the various extensions you have added in your Google Chrome. Today there is one extension only, so if you want to add more extensions, click on the get more extensions. Here is the Chrome Web Browser Store. So here you can download number of various extensions which you want to add. Just search on the Chrome Store. So we need the ad blocker. So just type ABP. Okay. Press enter. Research ad blockers. Okay, here are the number of ad blockers, ad block plus. So you need to just click on the add to Chrome, ad block plus. This is checking. And click on the add extension. Now it is downloading. Now it's 502 KB only, and when it finished, will install automatically to your Chrome browser. So let's wait until it complete. So it now adding to Chrome. Taking the time, so wait till it complete. Okay, it is completed now. So you can check in the extensions. Okay, it is not shown yet. Let's wait for some time. It will show here. Okay. Is added now. You can see here ad block plus has been added. So this simple ABP icon is there that shows that ABP ad block plus has been added, and it is enabled now. And whenever you open any movie site that shows number of ads, unnecessary ads, that block all the ads, even AdSense block also. So free without ads. If you want more number of videos, then click on the subscribe button and thank you.